Black house spiders, an example of a well-evolved and prolific predator. These spiders form criblet webs on tree surfaces or in dark corners, such as windowsills, where they sit and wait for prey to be caught in their web. It is unknown if these spiders have evolved a specific preference for the winged invertebrates that naturally get caught in their web, or if they are generalist opportunistic predators that eat anything unlucky enough to be caught in their web. Do they choose to eat smaller, less nutritious prey due to convenience, or if given the opportunity, will they go for the big, juicy, ground-dwelling insect they have most likely never encountered before? We have conducted extensive manipulative field experiments to test the claim that spiders are selective in what they eat and will only eat smaller, winged invertebrates that resemble their prey that are naturally caught in their web. Are black house spiders picky eaters?
Hello and welcome to our Bio 252 themed MasterChef, introducing our main judge, Badumna insignis, more commonly known as the black house spider. What do you hope to be served today?
I'm pretty keen to see what the contestants offer me. I've come from a background often eating flies, so keen to have some ground-dwelling insects and hopefully some crickets.
We are on MasterChef, and I've got old Ronnie Griffin here with me. And what are we plating up today, Ronnie?
So the judge is a spider, pretty one-dimensional. Like, they live in webs. All they eat is winged bugs. So I'm just going to give us some crickets. Easy win, I reckon. No worries.
I reckon that sounds good, Ronnie. Thank you. Come in, and what are we going to be plating up today, Wormsy?
Yeah, so what sets me aside from other chefs is I like to think outside the box. Today we're going to be serving up some mealworms. You know what? It might fail, it might win. We'll see how it goes.
Thank you very much. Back to you guys in the studio.
First up, we have the crickets from Ronnie Griffin. Let's see how they go. Next up, we have Gordon Wormsy with some beautiful mealworms. Get them in here.
Oh, this is wonderful stuff. So, spider, what did you prefer?
I have to say, I think the mealworms were 10 out of 10. I'm not quite used to those ground-dwelling animals, but they were pretty tasty.
What about the crickets?
The crickets were awesome too.
So they're both just as good as each other.
10 out of 10 for both.
Yeah, this has been another episode of MasterChef 2022, and I'm very glad it's over.